Raytheon now is one of the main companies which propose a full range of imaging products. We start with infrared camera, with digital scanner, with phosphor plate, and now we have a full range of extra-raw imaging. We present a new PSPX, which is a new digital scanner, which is for personal use for dentists. PSPX is the first personal digital scanner, which allows the dentist to work very fast. This system uses a flexible plate, phosphor plate, and it is much more comfortable to use it in the patient mouth than digital X-ray sensor. And as the dentist finishes to use it, he will scan on the PSPX, which is very close to him, because now PSPX is very small, designed, and easy to use, very intuitive. The dentist has just to scan the image, take it, insert it inside the PSPX. The PSPX will scan, and we send immediately the image to the computer. In few seconds, the dentist can make a quick diagnostic, can show easily to the patient if there is any special treatment to do, and be able to record each image on the patient database. In the past, dentist has the habit to share this system with other practitioners. But when one practitioner uses it, the other dentist cannot use it. The interest to have his own personal scanner is to be able to have it only for him and to use it at any time without any constraint that somebody else use it. The feedback on the PSPX is so exciting because it's the smaller scanner on the market and the most beautiful one. When the dentist saw it, immediately the first reaction is, wow. And the dentist say by himself, I want it for me. If you look at the communication of the PSPX, is I am exclusive. And that is a message we get from all the dentists which see the PSPX.